Hello friends, welcome to this video on the number system. In this video, we will learn to find irrational numbers between rational numbers. The digits after the decimal of irrational numbers are infinite and unlimited, so it is difficult to represent them on the number line. But we can definitely tell between which two numbers it is located. So let's take an example and see how to find irrational numbers between two rational numbers. Suppose we have to find an irrational number between 2 and 3. After the number 2, if we keep writing digits after the decimal point without repeating the digits, then the number thus created will be an irrational number which is greater than 2 and smaller than 3. Or let's say a number between 2 and 3. Can you write a few more numbers like that? You can pause the video and try to write similar numbers. This is the easiest thing. These are some examples that you can see. Or you can write by changing the digits in the first number. The interval between 2 and 3 is very large. We can do this with even smaller intervals. For example, find an irrational number between 2.7 and 2.8. Here we can write any number after 2.7 that is neither repeated nor ends. Let us take another example. Find two irrational numbers between rational numbers 5 by 11 and 6 by 11. How will you answer this question? Here, first we will find the decimal forms of these rational numbers and then, keeping them in mind, we will write two irrational numbers. The decimal form of 5 by 11 is 0.454545445, and the decimal form of 6 by 11 is 0.545454, etc. You can obtain these by the division method. Now we have to write two irrational numbers that are greater than 0.454545445 and smaller than 0.545454. Can that decimal number be 0.48010320121, etc.? Yes. Find the second number yourself. With this, we will end this video. In this session, we learned to find irrational numbers between rational numbers. See you in the next video. Thank you.